Hello vlog. It's Friday. We haven't vlogged in like 2 weekends, I'd say. But we're vlogging this weekend and it is December 9th. Can you believe it? And where else would we be starting a vlog but at Costco? And we actually, even though it seems like we go in every vlog, we actually haven't been in like 3 weeks. Also, look how blonde my hair is already getting. It's crazy that way. It looks so blonde. Next weekend I go to get it toned again. Anyways, we have a big list because we've literally been eating chips for lunch this whole week.
Good.
And
big weekend ahead.
We got a lot of food to get. Oh, I gotta get the return. I think that was our most expensive Costco.
Log it.
Trip. But we did get a lot of that stuff and we haven't been to the grocery store in 3 weeks, so we were like literally had nothing. And we got the baby boy some special treats, so he'll be happy. Okay, sorry for the quality. Now, Eli and I are eating separate dinners. So I came to get my dinner, which is King of Thai, a Thai place that we really like for our house. And I just got chicken pad Thai. I'm about to walk in and grab it. And then we're gonna go home and watch a movie and chill with Wrigley tonight. So that's really the update for Friday night. Nothing crazy. I think I'm also gonna make cookies later. So that'll be good. Saturday morning, we're in car. Wrigley's favorite thing to do is stick his head out the window like every dog. But we're going over to one of our friend's house to watch the England versus France World Cup game.
Yep.
And also, for more importantly, a play date for Wrigley. And he's never had a play date with other dogs.
You meet two teenage
so
dogs.
So it'll be so fun, huh? You excited? Some Wrigley content for you. He's getting very big. He'll be 12 weeks tomorrow, which is like a huge milestone. So it's like 10:20. It's pretty early still.
Game starts at 11.
We both worked out and we got ready and cleaned the house a little bit. And now we're going. And I'm hungry. Just a mess in this car. He wants on the ground, he wants in my lap, he wants on the ground, he wants in my lap, he wants with Eli, he wants on my lap. He doesn't still love the car, but so we take him in it a lot just to get used to it, but he's still not like very comfortable in the car.
He needs to be comfortable in the back because he's getting too big to be in the front.
Yeah. He wants back there now, but we have food and stuff back there.
Did we film anything there?
No. I have the clip that you sent me of him.
Yeah, you'll have to insert some of that stuff.
He is sacked out, y'all. He's not sleeping, but he is tired. He hasn't napped all day. Like, usually by now, he would have napped for at least, cumulatively, 3 hours. It's 2 o'clock. When we get home, we're just gonna all nap and lounge on the couch. England lost, and that's who we were rooting for. We had fun.
Yeah.
And
we'll post some of the clips.
And then I stopped at Target. Whew, the one in Mira Mesa. Which, what I've learned about San Diego is like any of the Targets that aren't the two-story ones that are just the flat ones, they're always out of everything because those are the Targets that people like, obviously, and the Targets that most like, I don't know what you call it, suburban areas. So, which those are the ones that I go to the most, and they're like always out of everything that I want. Anyways, for that point, I got this candle that has like a leather detail. I remember when it came out in the fall. It's pumpkin spice smell, which is obviously a fall smell. But it was on sale for $4, and it's has a wooden wick, so at In-N-Out? No, Wrigley. No.
No. No. No. He hopped up here like 3 times. I said no once, and he hopped down reluctantly every single time, though.
This will be fun. Wrigley's first Club Cup coming up soon.
Okay, Priority had to go to TikTok on that one. So y'all go to the TikTok in the bio to watch his reaction to a Pup Cup. It was hilarious.
He went slow at first and then just like flipped a switch and went ham on it.
And here's the delectant.
Yeah, you're gonna feel that before Christmas lights.
I got a hot cocoa because we're gonna go look at Christmas lights when we're done. So fun. Mm. Family of three. Y'all, there is literally a yellow line on the maps for the traffic in this neighborhood.
Candy Cane Lane.
Candy Cane Lane and Poway, if you're in the area. Tons of cars parked on the road. A lot of people walk it. It's a nice spot right there. We can't walk because we didn't bring Wrigley's leash. I didn't realize it'd be like this. But it looks like there's some good lights up above, so I'm excited. So much, but it looks like there's a couple down there. Wrigley's trying to jump out of the car. I literally look like a dragon this morning. It's 7:30 and we went to Starbucks because we forgot to get coffee at Costco, which I have to go back today and get some. This was our only option. We're not being high maintenance.
We all like it.
But we got the Christmas blend, which either I've never had or I haven't had in a really long time. Because usually I'll get like a special coffee, but in the mornings I just like normal coffee.
Which ones did Emma make last night or yesterday?
Gingerbread.
Gingerbread.
We got Wrigley another pup cup. And
it's
he
like
went
all
insane.
Over.
He bit my hand. You can't see, but it pierced me.
It's crazy. He loves them.
I'm in my
back
pajamas.
To back days though. So now he's going to want to get in the car with us every single time we leave.
Because they'll probably like think that he's going to get one. But we've got a busy day and we're trying a new church at 9. So we got to go home and get ready.
All right.
We made it to the new church.
Skyline.
It looks like it's going to be ginormous. A lot of traffic. Kind of far from our house. So.
Gotta check fantasy before we hop in.
But we're here ready for the word of God this morning. Okay, it's later in the day. It's 12:30 and I have a lot of errands, unfortunately, to run today. And usually I like running errands on Sunday by myself, but it's raining and I'm so spoiled to weather ever since moving to San Diego. Like, I hate the cold. If it's 60, I'm cold. It never ever rains here, so when it rains I'm like, oh, I'm gonna melt in the rain. That's literally how I feel. So it's raining today and I've got my raincoat on and I've got returns to make from Amazon. I need to go to Sephora. I need to go to Costco. I have to go to Target. I've got to get stuff for dinner tonight. I've got to work Dirty Santa this week. I need to finish buying for. I just have a lot of stuff to do and it's raining and I just want to sit at home and watch TV on the couch with the boys. So I'm gonna try and be as quick as possible. I'm at Kohl's first because they have a Sephora inside of Kohl's now and you can do Amazon returns here, so two things out in one stop. This is horrible. Horrible. Doing having this many tasks to do while it's raining, it sucks. So I'm back at Costco because what do you know, we forgot coffee and we have zero coffee, so that's morning. So I'm back at Costco to get coffee because you don't buy your Keurig pods at Costco, then you're wasting a lot of money every year. Because you can get like 150 pods for $30 as opposed to paying $5 every time you get a 12 pack. So anyways, back at Costco, having to run in the rain. It's Sunday, so it's packed here. And there's like no parking spots. I'm so far from the entrance. Wish me luck. Got the coffee. I got soaked. Two more stops. Last stop is Ross to get my coworker a gift card. And never been to this Ross. And just so happened, Dollar Tree was right next door. And this looks like a big, nice one I've never been to. I love Dollar Tree. Side note, who else loves these? They're the candy cane kisses.
They're only out at winter. My favorite.
I always get a bag every year. Anyways, I think this has been a success, but I'm ready to go home. Okay, wow, finally done. Dollar Tree, Costco, Target, Ross, Sephora. Anyways, like I was saying, I went to Kohl's to return to Amazon, and then I went to Costco and got coffee, and then I went to Target, and then I went to Sephora, and then I went to Ross and waited in line for 20 minutes. Ross was insane. Insane. 20 minutes for a gift card. And then I just went to Dollar Tree. So that's like 6 or 7 stores. Finally, I'm done. And I'm going home and sitting on the couch for the rest of the day because it already worked out. I cannot believe it. Spent way too much money today, but it's holiday season, so what can you do?